So the footprint here is similar to Timberline, and with some obviously different design elements. We have three pods on the main level and then three pods up above. So as you can see, the orange pod, a lot of the finish work is done, but there'll be a lot of painting up spots that need fixed, so all the punch list items. But yeah, so you come on in here, this would be a teacher gathering space for meetings, PLCs, just time for teachers to get together and collaborate. They'll have sight lines into the hallway. So one thing we tweaked in this design was made the gym a little bit larger, allowed for more seating on both ends. So we could have an A and a B game or a C and a D game with a curtain separator here. This will all be set up for students to eat. Building staff could gather in here because there's projectors in here that are mounted so people can see on the screens. And then back of house with the servery over there. Just a real open concept, a lot of light. So one of the things when this is all fully developed, this whole area, you know, it's an 80 acre campus that will have three different buildings. So we'll be able to see north, middle, out these windows. You can see the athletic complex over to the northeast. And then on the other side of the building, there's a connector between here and our natatorium as well.